Hey, so how did filming go the other day?
Oh, you know, it was okay, but like, I feel like we're getting sucked dry with ideas, you know?
Yeah, I don't have anything in my head. I can't even think of an idea anymore.
Yeah, it's just, you know, people like compare us to like CBTV or like Lake Show.
Like,
I know, right? And there was like, oh yeah, they were funny. It's like, we're funny too, but we just need help coming up with my ideas, you know? I just want to make like good content.
Yeah, no, I understand.
I just don't know where to get it from.
Yeah, where are we going to get them?
I don't know. Like, I was thinking like movie scenes, but that'd be cheating, you know?
Yeah, no.
I don't think so. I think that'd be good.
No, it's cheating.
I think this room allows.
Take our mind off of it.
Little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, scaramouche, can you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening. Galileo!
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 Galileo! Figaro! Figaro!
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life for this monstrosity.
What's going on?
Gosh, I love this song.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
What's going on? I'm gonna change it.
Not a thing to do, but talk to you. We're all alright. Yeah.
Hello, Wisconsin!
Woo!
Yeah. It's good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was pretty good.
Do you guys know where that came from?
No idea.
I think from.
Good morning, Chargers. Today is Thursday, April 2nd, and my name is Liam, and this is Volt Vision.
And I'm Brooklyn, and here's the Charger announcements. If you missed any, be sure to check it out on our website.
Thursday is very busy for Charger sports. Girls soccer is in the playoffs at Deer Park. Kickoff is at 5 p.m. versus Dawson. Tennis travels to Texas City, and girls track runs at home.
Also, on Thursday, softball plays at Brazosville, and baseball travels to Dickinson.
Wednesday, April 29th, is the second annual Autism Fun Run. Make sure you sign up to receive a medal and 2 hours of community service. See Ms. Diaz for more information.
Now let's check out a music video that an intro AV class made.
My fire, the one desire, believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Yeah.
desire. You are. Cause I want it that way.
Welcome back. Only a few left.
Don't forget to order your yearbook at smart-pay.com. They will sell out soon, so don't wait.
Juniors, if you have money for your candy fundraiser, please turn it in ASAP to Mrs. Compton. New shipment arriving next week. Now it's time for another video break.
Dolphins only sleep with one eye open.
Did you know that in Alaska there's a city named Unalaska? It is so weird if you think about it that a turtle can breathe through its butt.
You know, humans spend about 7 years in the bathroom, really lifetimes.
The elephant is the only animal with four knees.
Always hold the Texas flag with the red on your right side.
We are Team Prometheus, and we are extremely excited to be working with Hunch this year. Our project is a test of concept. We're making a phase separator to be used in microgravity. We're inputting air into a spinning chamber containing water. The centripetal acceleration field will push the water to the perimeter of the chamber, then we will extract the gas. We started with just an idea. It is remarkable to see it take form.
For our spinning chamber, we'll have a Lexan tube with a 3D printed inserted skeleton with a radial paddle to push the water to the outside, creating a centripetal acceleration field that will create a relative buoyancy for our liquid gas mixture.
I'm working on the input and output systems. We're working on a collector to keep any water from getting out of the system and into the cabin and keep it from going out. For our input system, we are using a micro pump. It's from K&F. It puts out about 0.7 liters per minute of air.
For our project, we are using a VEX EDR Cortex microcontroller, and we are programming it using RobotC. We may also have an encoder on the system to where we can measure the velocity of the chamber and determine at what force the water is being pushed to the outside via the formula for centripetal force.
We would like to thank Hunch for their continuing support and for giving us this awesome educational opportunity.
This is a lot of words!
You breaking my keyboard?
Action.
That will create a relative buoyancy for our liquid gas mixture.
If you're taking dual credit next fall, stop by the College and Career Center to sign up for the TSI assessment. You can be exempt if you provide proof of PSAT or SAT score to the College of Mainland Rep.
Student United Way needs you to be a leader. Swing by room 1234 for an officer application. Also, if you want to feed the homeless on April 11th with Student United Way, you must get an alternative travel from Mrs. Cotton.
Well, that's it for your announcements today, and don't forget to stay home tomorrow.
We will see you next Thursday on
Bolt
Vision. Stop.